Hello, good morning one and all. Today I am going to explain a new concept called as a corner map or K map. This is very very important question for examination point of view, and also this is the main basic building for logic design. If you study correctly the K map for entire chapter or entire module, this K map is a basic building for all the modules. In every module, the K-map is some other for example QA method or some multiplexer, any of the topics you will have to learn K-map. Yes, today I will show some two or three examples regarding K-map. Before that, K-map or corner map is a method of simplifying the Boolean algebraic expression. It is a method of simplifying the Boolean algebraic expression. It is called as a K-map. Established in the year 1953 by Maurice Karnoff. Later it came known to us as QM method is there. In next coming classes I will discuss about QMF. That is a very 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 important question. So in next coming class I will explain about QMF. It is similar to a KMF only, but procedure will be lengthy. Yes. Today first problem I will take one small example regarding the KMF. F of A, B, C, D is equal to summation M of, yes, summation, it indicates, summation, it is a symbolize the logical OR operation, and it performs, listen carefully, it symbolize the logical OR operation, and it performs a midterm. And it performs a mean term. So today in KMF there are two concepts. One is sum of product and product of sum. In this session I will discuss about sum of product, how it will work, and also basic problem for KMF, how you will map. First problem, 1, 2, 3, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 8, and some problem 9, 10, 14, 9, 10, 14, 6, 9, 10, 14, 6, and 12, 30. Clear? So this is the problem. F of A, B, C, D is equal to summation M of 1, 2, 3, 8, 9, 10, 14, 6, 12, and finally 13. Before going to start mapping of KMF, I will tell small introduction to solving this problem. First, we are using a 2x2 mapping function is there, and 4x4 and 3x3, so many mapping functions are there. But here, first we have to check this variable. There are 4 variables, so we have to use 4x4 matrix to map this K map. How we will? So 4x4 matrix. See here, this is the focus, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And after completing this, another one important concept you have to remember. While mapping, first mapping function should be in a order from hexa to finger. First you have to check if the value is mapping for hexa, entire box it will be mapping or not, first you have to check. If not, go for octa. After octa, you have to go for quad. After quad, you have to go for pair. And then finally, you have to go for single pairing. So, you have to follow this procedure for each and every step. If you forgot to map octa, before that only you have to quad, this problem is entirely wrong. First, you have to come from hexa to mapping from single. If first mapping is completed, next again also you have to come from hexa to single pair only. Clear? And this procedure, take this as like this. This is AB, this is CD. Clear? Now, write, indicate 0, 0, 0, 1, 1110. This is the format for KMAP. For every problem, this is the common format for entire KMAP. 0 0 0 1 1 1 and 1 0. Here also 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 0. Clear? Now 0 indicates complement, bar symbol. 1 indicates without bar. So 0 4 plus 0. So here AB is there. AB. So this is 0 0. Means A bar, B bar. Clear? Next this is 0 1. 1 is A bar, 1 is B. Clear? Next another 1 1. A, B. Next here A, B bar. Clear? Coming to upper row, this is CD. So both are 0. C bar, D bar. Next this is 0 1. C bar, C bar, D. This is both are 1 1. C, D. This is 1 0. C, D bar. Clear? After completion this entire format, next we have to complete this inner format. How? Name as it is 0. This is the format 1. Here 2, 3. Why? Because 0, 1, 2, 3 we can't write. Because 0, 1, 2, 3. Here 0, 0, 0, 1. 1, 0 is here. So I have written 2 here and 3. Similarly, 4, 5, 6 here, 7 here. Clear? Next, here 1, 1 is there. We can't put. 1, 0 is here. We have to put for 7. After 7, you have to write here 8, 9, 10, 11. And finally, 12, 13, 14, 15. This is the common format for entire KMAP problem. Whatever the problem they will ask, we have to write first this format and then go for mapping. Clear? Now, I will show the mapping for this problem. So, first they given the expression is 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, left. And in sum of product, represent the value should be in a 1 in this KMAP format. So they are given 1, so represent 1 here. They are given 2, represent in 2 column, we have to represent. 3, represent. And 8 is there, here, represent. 9, 10 is there, 9, 10 is there, represent. Next 14, 6, 12, 13. Clear? This is the problem. Now I will show the mapping. First, go for whatever I tell. First, you have to go for hexa mapping. So, here empty is there. So, we can't map. Go for hexa. Hexa means entire should be mapped. So, here empty is there. We can't do for hexa. Next, go for octa. Octa means 8. No, here also empty. Here also empty. We can't do. See, check, there is no any 8 pairing at a time. Clear? So, go for quad. Quad means 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is quad. Clear? This is name as Y1. Next, after completing this mapping, another 2 or 3 is remaining. Just again come from hexa. Hexa enter. No, we can't do. Quad. Sorry, octa. No. Again, check for quad. Already it's mapping. Another here. No. Here is empty, we can't do. Quad, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here also there is quad. Clear? Name this as Y2. Clear? Next, again, come from hexa only. Hexa, no. Octa, no. Quad, check. Quad, no. All are empty. Only 2 are remaining. Come for pair. Go for pair. So here 2 are there. Just pair this one. Clear? Next, after this, name is as Y3. Now, this is after completing this mapping. Now, it is very, very important to solve the expression, final expression for this KMAP solution. So, write Y is equal to. There are 3 mapping, 1, 2, 3. So call as Y1, given name, Y2, Y3. This is the naming. So swap indicates plus. Clear? Product means into. So after this, Y is equal to Now go for y1. Where is y1? This is y1. Listen carefully how you will write the expression. This is y1. Clear? See here. This is y1. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come for this value. A bar B bar, A bar B, A B, A B. All the mapping should be quad. So, A bar, A cancel. B bar, B cancel. A bar, A cancel. B, B bar. All are cancelling. So, this row is 0. Now, again come for this one. Here 1, 0 is there. 1, 0 is CD bar. Remaining will be CD bar. Plus. I will repeat again. If any problem having quad, entire should be a 0. Only 2 remaining. Clear? 1, 0. That's why you have to write CD bar. Next, coming for Y2. This is very important, Y2. Y2 means there are here 2. 2 expressions are there. Here. For this box, for this box. And here also. For this box. Clear? So, 2 expressions are there. Here. 2 expressions means AB and AB bar. So B, B bar, B, B bar is cancelled. Remaining will be A only, right A. Left side is gone. Next come for upper one. So upper one 2 is there, here. CD bar and C bar D. See here, D bar, D. D, D bar is cancelling. Clear? Remaining will be C bar. Plus. Clear? Now, come for pair. Pair. Here, only one is there because pair is in single row. And here, two values there again. Clear? So, come for this two here. First is left side, A bar B. There is no cancelling in this because only one is there. So, put as it is. A bar, B bar. Come for upper one. Here, C bar D, C D. C bar D, C D. C bar, C is cancelling. Remaining will be D, D is there. So, D. This is the final answer. And before writing the final answer, first you have to remember, if the mapping should be in a hexa, the value should be 1. Always, if mapping should be in hexa, is always should be 1. If the mapping should be a quad, if the mapping should be an octal. Octal means the expression will be given as a any one expression like A or B like that. If the quad expression is there, the variable should be a final variable should be always 2. Quad should be always 2. Pair should be always 3. Single pair should be always 4. Because single pair, here, single pair means these two are also there, these two also there. There is no cancelling in this concept. So, and one thing remember, while doing this problem, mapping is there. Whatever the mapping, that column should be indicated and here also upper column should be also indicated. And another one remember, thing you have to remember is cancelling concept. If common is there, put as it is. For example, A, A is there, put as it is. B, B is there, put as it is. C bar is there, put as it is. A bar is there, put as it is. If the value is A and A bar, B and B bar, that should be cancelled and remaining should be have to put as it is. This is the first problem I have shown. In next coming classes, I will discuss about some more problems regarding this K-map only. Another 2-3 class I will uploading this K-map problem only. Later we will go for pause and also QM method. Thank you one and all for listening this video. If you have any queries regarding this, please message me in a comment box regarding this problem. I will explain in next class again this problem. Thank you one and all for listening this video.